defense. James holding his left leg. Obviously his groin area as well. He's shaking up on that play. LeBron James injured on this play. Watch James reaching for the ball. You can see him grimace right there. Draymond Green just picked up his fourth foul, so he'll go to the bench.
He shoot 38% from downtown. Here comes LBJ! Look out!
Now makes his move. James, step back three-pointer. Bang! LeBron James from downtown, and that seals the deal.
Mama. There goes that man.
Norville did a good job contesting. James now 22 points.
Got a hand on it. Now Caruso runs a break. Caldwell Pope goes to the wing. Here's James. Oh, LeBron.
Ibaka there for the rebound. Length of the floor. Pass Siakam.
They call the foul on Victor. Like I say, he took his legs out from under. Victor's hurt. Oh, I'm looking at his kneecap. You can see it. Yeah.
This was just seconds ago. Victor Oladipo being wheeled off of a stretcher here at Bankers Life Fieldhouse. Holds up his arms. It's a rousing ovation. January 23rd was when he got hurt here, 2019. And now Victor Oladipo, who has not worn a uniform since, returns to play his first game for the Pacers. It's been 82 games win. That's a regular season.
That's Felicio. It's 6'7".
Now Oladipo has it. Hutchinson. Here's a long three by Oladipo.
He's back. He's back. Ladies and gentlemen, he's back. He's willing to take it. You see Hutchinson hands down. He's out by the hash mark. Comfortably knocks it down. It gives you a little shimmy shake on the way back. He can execute it.
Victor Oladipo. We have seen him leading the cheers. A special night, a special comeback for number four and the Indiana Pacers.
San Antonio, Charlotte, and Portland before the homestand's over.
See, I love what Pascal did then. He closed out on the shooting hand side. Oh.
Steph Curry with a lot of contact.
Uh-oh.
He's holding that left wrist.
It's not the collision. It's the landing, and then on top of it, what?
Oh, yeah. Baines fell on his hand.
He is so fortunate that he didn't break his wrist there.
Wow.
Him fit to go. Here is Curry.
Maneuver. Oh, what a pass inside Wiggins. Curry lasers one behind the back.
Curry.
With his 11 points.
Coming back and send him to the line to the trailing Chris down the lane, trying to sidestep outside to Scottie Anderson. Curry, three, Pascal, Wiggins. Pascal with a mismatch on the smaller Lowry. Cut pocket. Seven up and run by Golden State. Nice feed inside. Bad job. Wiggins will drive and feed. Here comes Lee. Out to Curry. Thought about three. Positions for two. Scottie Anderson. Chris over at Ibaka. Finding Siakam. Picked up by Wiggins. Curry. He catches it. And he's fouled. 7-point game. Here comes Steph, knifing, driving, reverse, scored. 21 for Curry.
Ball hurt himself.
Oh, that's not good.
Grabbing onto his leg. Ball still down. They've got a foul to stop it. Instead, it gets ahead to Ennis. Ennis lays it up and in. Shaking up, grabbing that left ankle.
Lakers was falling. Kuzma
didn't
was
even
falling.
Try to get up.
But then Lonzo got hurt. And he's hiding around. This was his last game as a Laker.
Well, that turned pretty far. So we'll attend to him. We'll take a quick break and be back.
Two good chances there for New Orleans as Ball pushes pace. What a look to him! is in the back of his head.
Into the shot clock for Lonzo. Tell him to clear out. And a little step back triple. He's doing it.
He just got Christian Wood off balance. Really nice. That's what the step back is for.
On the push. Out of him to Hart. Back to Holiday. Hayes.
No, that's Lonzo Ball.
It was Ball. Wow.
Here's Lonzo Ball. Good pass. Belly springs free. A breakdown defensively.
We're looking to sweep you guys. You wanted us. You were crying out that you bypassed the harder team in Miami.
Oh, Rose came down bad on his left foot. See him holding on to his knee. Holding on to his knee and down.
Yeah, Derrick Rose was just ended.
Whether it was an ankle or a knee,
he
I do
like
not know.
He was like an MVP player, and now he's like, he's still
good. Coach Allen's out there with all those teammates running, and this, with the injury, we just talked about the 26 games he has missed.
I was even in the game.
Final 10 seconds. Tie ball game in New Orleans. Derrick with the drive. Over Holiday. Hits it as time runs out. Derrick Rose wins the ball game.
Bledsoe counters the two piston free throws by Martin, but look at Derrick Rose. He takes it to the basket.
And his players are starting to warm to that type of stuff, so you got to give him credit for being creative.
Sure do.
Derrick Rose!
Leonard fires from the corner. And Leonard goes down again. And he's in pain again in front of the Spurs bench. And that's his third foul.
Who is your creator offensively if you're San Antonio?
Spurs up by one. And a turnover. Leonard. Raptors lead it.
Why was the legendary
Crawl. They get the switch.
With a left-handed slam.
Leonard.
What a stamp on it!
Off to Leonard, defended by Simmons. Is this the dagger? Goal!
That was close.
Series!
Irving falls down, hangs on, gets it to J.I. Smith. Can't hit the three. Green with another rebound.
This hurts me as a Kyrie
fan.
Kyrie or Kevin Love was healthy in this series, we would have won that championship that year. We would have won it. With Kyrie, because Curry, it was Curry, Iguodala,
the Cavalier offense the last couple of games has been so efficient.
If we would have had Kyrie,
as Kyrie Irving, the way that pressure that Steph Curry just put on Kyrie Irving to defend. Irving pulls up. Stops on a dime and banks it in.
One thing I can say about
Irving
Kyrie
drives
Irving,
into the lane. Layup rolls around and drops in. He had missed
he's
his previous 10 coming into game Kyrie. 7. Irving he's off the glass and one.
A lot of people
gorgeous
saying,
move
like,
from Kyrie Irving. Zazili defending Kyrie
that
Irving.
That way, but if it wasn't for him, he wouldn't.
Irving drives and finishes. Here comes Curry inside Varejao.
Like
stolen by Love. Irving goes to Draymond Green, drives, layup is good. Curry, pass deflected, and stolen. Here comes Irving. Irving drives past Green, the foul, shot's good, and one.
Give credit to the Cleveland Cavaliers defense.
That was Barnes' second field goal. Kyrie Irving knocks down a three. Irving having a huge third quarter. Irving drives on Green, gets inside, off balance, comes up short, gets his own rebound, and puts it back.
You deserve it.
Irving and Curry, one-on-one. Irving puts it up. It's good. Kyrie Irving from
this game,
downtown.
I remember this game, too.
And the Cavaliers by three.
Back to the isolation.
It's Durant with Shumpert defending. And Kevin Durant laces one through.
And he's hurt.
He is holding on to his right Achilles as Harden works into Iguodala. He goes to the locker room. And this is a major story. Timeout.
Four games, the Raptors were dominant and lead three games to one. But all of a sudden, Golden State has a new addition. Kevin Durant will play, and Kevin Durant will start. Curry to Durant. Here's his first shot. And it looks pretty good there. Rattles home a three. Finding Iguodala. Durant tries another three. Two for two is Kevin Durant. Golden State, 6 of 9. Durant for three. Kevin Durant, his third three-pointer already.
When you get a big guy get the rebound, you got a point guard there to give it to. But there's Paul George who makes that bumper and puts it down.
It's a Zubac is dominating the glass early.
Paul George connects.
Oh, he's back, ladies and gentlemen. We get out and play the right way, we're going to get an opportunity.
Hawks top it up. And an uncontested look from three. And Paul George has a 13-point first quarter in the books. Quarter as Clippers come back with Paul George. Defended by Hunter. Little push off for space and rainbows this one home. Back to Paul George. Quick move on Embiid. Kick out. Terrence Mann to the corner. Paul George.
I'm thinking that the Lakers. That's just good offense. Great offense.
Hawks keeping it close. Back to 11. Paul George again. Good again.
Yeah, it is.
I don't like really.
Paul turns, fires, hits. Turns. In he goes. Puts it in and a foul.
I knew it was a short stay, but nevertheless, it was nice.
Paul George. Good again. Are you kidding me?
A guy is unguardable that can get his own shot. It's Paul George.
And a standing ovation for BG13 as he won over everybody tonight in Staples Center rooting for the Clippers.
I don't know. But, yeah, that was that's it for the video. Thank you guys so much for checking in. And I'm planning on doing more NBA videos in the near future, probably some throwback games, some compilations, stuff like that. And if you guys want me to react to any videos that you guys want me to react to, let me know in the comments. But I'm trying to put in some more NBA content because I like the NBA, maybe some NFL content as well, or sports in general. You guys let me know. But thank you guys for watching. Like the video, if you like this, subscribe. And yeah, guys, see you later.